darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again about the vision softly creeping. Left it seems my life was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Unless the streams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were scared by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. And people bowed and prayed to the neon gods they made.
We'll go with that.
And the signs that shouted its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls. And with the sound of silence,